And in 1918, World War I ended at the 11th hour on the 11th day of the 11th month. It was commemorated as Armistice Day, dedicated to promoting world peace. After the peace fell apart, the U.S. continued to celebrate the day as Veterans Day, honoring American soldiers. And that's this day in history.